And we don't wind up there, we just walk up. And we don't wind up there, we just walk up. It's Rome! And welcome to round two of UWI Credit Union Gone Wild with Talent. Welcome again to my living room. We know it is a rainy, wet Friday evening, but don't worry. We're going to bring the heat, we're going to bring the energy, we're going to bring the fire on a Friday with UWI Credit Union Gone Wild with Talent. Those of you who tuned in last week for round one would have seen how much talent this credit union really has. I was surprised. But what really surprised me was that this week, the number of entrants that we had, it was overwhelming. So this week, we actually had to bring it down because we could only choose 5 contestants. But don't worry, we're going to showcase all of the entrants tonight inside round 2. So get ready. But before we even jump into our first contestant, remember last week we had a lot of trivia questions where people won cash money straight to their credit union accounts. So this week, listen carefully once more to the trivia questions, to all of the details, answer as quickly as you could, and you can be a winner. Now this week what we're going to do, right, is that even if you're not a credit union member and you answer the question correctly, we're going to let you become a credit union member with your winnings. So when you win, you come down to the credit union and you open an account with your winnings. So get ready to answer those trivia questions and pay close attention to each of the contestants, because tonight, once more, you are the judges. So you are going to decide who is moving on to the grand finals next week and walk away with $1,500 in cash money. All courtesy UWI Credit Union. Remember, we have over $12,000 in prizes to be won. So without further ado, let's get started and jump inside contestant number one. So listen carefully. Contestant number one, her name is Camille Renault. Camille will be singing a song entitled So Will I. She's a member since 1994. Her hobbies are songwriting, gardening, singing, and her hidden talent is role playing. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you contestant number one, singing So Will I. Make some noise for Camille Renault.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born. In the vapor of your breath, the planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I could see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star, a signifier of grace. If creation sings your praises, so will I. God of your promise, you don't speak in vain, no syllable empty or void. For once you have spoken, all nature and science follow the sound of your voice. Ah, and as you speak, 100 billion creatures catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you said. If it all reveals your nature, so will I. I could see your heart in everything you say. Every painted sky, a canvas of your grace. If creation still obeys you, so will I. No. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. If the mountains bow in reverence, so will I. If the oceans roar your greatness, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so would I. If the so will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I. If the sum of all our praises still fall shy, then we'll sing again 100 billion times. Whoa. God of salvation, chased on my heart through all of my failure and pride. On a hill you created, light of the world, abandoned in darkness to die. And as you speak, 100 billion failures disappear. Where you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so would I. I could see your heart in everything you've done. Every part, design, and work of art's called love. If you gladly chose surrender, so would I. I could see your heart 8 billion different ways. Every precious one, a child you died to save. If you gave your life to love them, so will I. Like you would again 100 billion times. But what measure could amount to your design? You're the one who never leaves the one behind.
Well done, Camille! Y'all make some noise in the chat, make some noise in the chat for Camille! You can put your flame emojis, you can put your smiley face, y'all drop some emojis in the chat. Let us know if you enjoyed Camille's performance. I was contestant number one, but who is ready to win some money? If you're ready to win some money right now, in the chat, I need you to put me, M-E. If you are ready to win some money, put in the comments M-E. Let's see how many people ready to win. We have $100 to give out in our first trivia question tonight. So get your fingers ready. Wiggle them a little bit. Relax them and get ready to type, because the first person to answer correctly wins themselves $100. And the question tonight is, trivia number one, who won round one last week in UWI Gone Wild with Chat? UWI Credit Union Gone Wild with Talent. Who won round one last week? Do we have a winner? Do we have a winner? Do we have a winner? Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Put it in the comments, put it in the comments, put it in the comments. Quick fingers. I think I've seen a winner. I think I'm seeing a winner. And the winner is Marlon Sampson! Congratulations, Marlon. You just won yourself $100 straight to your credit union account. Marlon, if you're not a credit union member, you know what to do. Come and check us. Open the account with your $100 that you just won. All right, we're going to jump inside contestant number two. Who at home can dance? Only put on all your dancing shoes and get ready to dance with contestant number two. She goes by the name Amaya Ali. Now, Amaya is going to do a dance entitled Before You Go. Amaya is 10 years old. She's a member since 2017. Her hobbies are singing, playing video games, reading, dancing, and swimming. Now, her hidden talent is the ability to wiggle her ears. You can wiggle it. I can wiggle my ears. Have you seen it? Come on, man, you seen it, eh? Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for our dancer girl, Amaya Ali, contestant number two.
I fell by the wayside like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment I started a place, cause now that the corner I hear were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So, never the right time, whenever you're cold. Went little by little by little until there was nothing at all. Our every moment, I started to play. But all I can think about is seeing that look on your face. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this wound.
Y'all make some noise to Amaya! 10 years old and she could wiggle her ears too. Amaya, I love the dance. I love the passion. I love the energy. I could see that she was feeling that dance. Y'all enjoyed that performance by Amaya? Yes, I loved it myself. So we're gonna jump inside contestant number three. Contestant number three is on our national instrument, a panis. And he's gonna be playing Michael Jackson's Heal the World. A member since 2003, age 20. Here's hobbies: cricket, table tennis, competitive gaming, arranging and composing music. Hidden talent: the ability to produce good work within the hours of due time. Basically, the ability to procrastinate but still get it done exceptionally well. That's a hidden talent. Wow, wow. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, playing Heal the World by Michael Jackson. Make some noise for Nathaniel Guerra.
Thank you.
make it a better place for you and for me. Well done, Nathaniel! Well done on that one, boy. Give me the feels, give me the chills. Take me back to my Michael Jackson days when I get it. All right, so we're ready to give away some more money. Who is ready to win some cash money? Listen carefully. Trivia question number two, all right? The contestant right before Nathaniel was Amaya. Amaya was a dancer, she did a dance, but I told y'all she had a hidden talent. What is Amaya's hidden talent? For $100, let's see who has the quickest fingers, who can type it, put it in the chat. For $100, what is Amaya's hidden talent? Let's see who quick enough, who could remember. Remember I told y'all you had to pay particular attention to everything I see tonight inside round two of UWI Gone Wild with Talent, eh? Because we're giving away this money, but it ain't so easy. You had to listen carefully to everything that we do. And we have a winner. I can see it in the chat. And the winner is Dion Spears Fronted. $100 straight to your UWI account. That is what we're talking about. All right, let's go. We're jumping inside contestant number four tonight. Contestant number four. Contestant number four. She's gonna be singing a song, right? Her song is titled Someone Like You by Adele. She's a member since 1992. She's 28 years old. Her hobbies, she has sung parang since secondary school and still does today. She also collects keychains from various countries, visited over 50 countries around the world and counting. Her hidden talent is calligraphy. You know how long I see somebody do calligraphy, boy? I remember you would have back in my time it was fountain pens and you would have to write in this kind of cursive. Right now my handwriting looks like a prescription, so you don't want to see it. But we trust that hers is much nicer with her hidden talent of calligraphy. Ladies and gentlemen, performing Someone Like You, make some noise for Charisse Stowe.
Turn up out of the blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. And I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes that memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste? Never mind, I'll find someone like you. And I wish nothing but the best for you. Forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. And I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Well done, Charisse! Beautiful voice, sweet like honey. That was Charisse Stowe. Y'all drop some flames in the chat, drop some flames. If you like Charisse's performance, she sang Adele. I don't think Adele could even sing that better than Charisse, no. Charisse came good. So for those of you who joined us for the first time this week inside Round 2, let's give you a little bit of a recap of what happened, right? So tonight we're gonna showcase 5 contestants. Of these 5 contestants, one person is gonna win and go directly into the finals. So we have last week finalists, plus last week winner, plus this week's winner, go into the finals, and then we're gonna pick the top 3 out of this week and last week to join them in the finals. So tonight, you are gonna be the ones voted. So at the end of all of the contestants, you're gonna vote for who is gonna be the winner, who is gonna have a chance to win next week, Friday, the 6th of November. In the grand finals, they're gonna go home with $1,500. So right about now, we're gonna have our final contestant for the night, right? Contestant number 5. He's actually a footballer. The man is really good, and he's so good they nicknamed him after a Brazilian. He goes by the name Elba. That's his nickname. His real name is Jabari Lander. Now, Jabari is 34 years old. He has been a member since 2016. His hobbies are football and steel pan. He has no hidden talents, but he has a talent on the steel pan. Ladies and gentlemen, playing their promoter, welcome Jabari Lander. Thank you. like, wait. That was Jabari Lander. I feel like the cameraman and all those wanging low. You know, I see the camera start to dip, so I say, cameraman, you're going down low there, boy. You don't come up. You don't come up. Well done, Jabari, on the steel pan. And you know, we tossed it back carnival. So we enjoyed that performance to the fullest. You know what I like too? I like that you all are active in the chat. I see all Jabari partners. I see the other viewers, everybody commenting throughout, not only through his performance, but throughout all of the other performances. So make some noise for all of our contestants, 1 through 5. Who is your favorite so far? Let me know in the chat, who is your favorite? Drop it right now in the chat. Who you wanna win tonight? Is it contestant 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? And as we're talking about the numbers of the contestants, contestant number 4, Cherise Stowe. She sang a song by Adele. Our next trivia question, what was the name of that song for $100? What was the name of the song that Cherise Stowe, contestant number 4, sang for $100? Let's see who's quick enough. Do we have a winner? I find all this sticking in the chat. Do we have a winner? Who wants that $100? We have a winner! The winner is Camille Renault! Congratulations, Camille. Camille, what you didn't know is that with that $100, you had to take me to lunch, you know, Camille, because right now I'm hungry. What are we going to do? Congrats, Camille. It will go directly to your credit union account. And if you're not a credit union member, what we're going to do is we're going to allow you to come into the credit union, open your account, with that $100, all courtesy UWI Credit Union. It's UWI Credit Union gone wild with talent. Now, tonight was a special night because we had a lot of entrants. Last week people entered, and this week we had so many entrants that we couldn't squeeze in everybody into the top 5. So we chose our top 5, but now we are gonna feature all of the other entrants that we got this week inside round 2. So you're ready? We're gonna start off with our appreciation reel. So ladies and gentlemen, starting off our appreciation reel tonight, make some noise for Sion Villalba. Next, we have Alexi Fronten.
For you to don't forget me, I beg. I remember you saying sometimes it less love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
How about Caleb Bishop? And now Elizabeth Sebalak and Brenda Frazier. Followed by Jaina Batiste. Next, we have Toilin Dean.
You went and you put cool ring on she hand. You go send in tongue like you wish she man. See, she love you with all her heart. She gave you a baby boy.
How about Macy Mead?
We don't want up there, we just woke up.
And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, Priya Joseph.
I blame myself. It's my fault. It's my fault. I should have seen signs. I should have noticed things. I should have.
So y'all make some noise for all of our entrants. Tonight, we had our top five, and then we had our appreciation reel. Make some noise to everyone that entered. I tell you, the UWI Credit Union had real talent. So right about now, we're going to encourage you all to vote. The poll is going to pop up. When the poll pops up, remember to vote. Hit yes for everyone that you want to win, and no for everyone else. So whoever you want to win, put a yes. And if you don't want the other people to win, you have to put a no. Remember, it's only five people. So put yes by whoever you want to win. And no by the rest of them. But while we tallying up, I hear like a knocking on me. Hello? Hello?
Excuse me? Hello?
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 You is the exact man I'm looking for. Oh, Lord. I get a hot flash as I come
in here. What is
Granny doing?
What is?
Oh
God, oh God, Granny!
I'm gonna take off then. Well, you want to make pack to get a little closer? Yes.
Granny,
exactly 6 feet there.
Only take off the mask alone, eh? Oh God!
Hey, Roma, I come to enter the talent company.
You're coming? So, what is your talent, Granny?
I'm a hitter. Come and look fit now.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh God, I don't like this COVID thing at all, boy.
Oh God.
So how things work?
I good, Granny. So, yeah. Granny, let me ask you now, you're part of the credit union?
Well, not yet. I have a bag of money here to deposit. So, yeah. The union open? They're open
you
now.
You can get me any money. That is the money for money.
No. Don't trust no red man in Trinidad. Especially with your money. I went beach, you know, boy.
Eh?
Oh, Lord, damn, Lord, Rowley opened up the beach. Yeah?
You went this week?
Oh, yes, I went yesterday. When, it was very nice.
Mm-hmm.
I put on my little bathing suit and then I jumped in the water. Now, it had a little rain yesterday, you realize that. Mm-hmm. And as I jumped in the water, I had a little lamp. Oh, you put it up. A little wardrobe malfunction. Yes, yes. Uh-huh. Let booby bounce out. Yes, it bounce out like a big wave.
Well, you're probably scared, the poor boy, Granny.
Yeah. Oh, Lord. Anyway, I am bringing some money to deposit for the credit union because I'm leaving my husband. Started 2020 is a rough year. It's time to get rid of COVID and all of them things and get it finished.
Why are you getting rid of him for?
Oh, technical man, you know, we having problems. We married, 50-something years. Mm-hmm. 50-something, you married?
Not yet. Nah. You're not.
You're a free woman, best of all.
But you're no granddaughter.
No, you need a grandmother. What's she going to teach you? You need to come by me, let me teach you something.
Oh, God!
Anyway, you know, we've been having problems since Viagra. Yes, all your mom since Viagra, come all them old man have it in every room. That's in case you know something pop up, you know?
Right.
I cooked him yesterday. But he looked great and I said, let me make a little split pea soup.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, with a little pigtail and chicken. Mm-hmm. So I'm going in the kitchen and I'm putting all my spices, but I didn't realize he had a bottle of Viagra inside the kitchen and my spices. You know, one drop in my soup, eh? And all my dumplings and then start up. Fed up with that man. I'm looking for a young, strong man like Rome. So what hidden talent you have, my brother?
I like to eat split pea soup. That's my, yeah.
All right. What for all? Come on. What else you like? Oh, you see, I watch him, a big boy over there. See them cold nights, is a man, so you want to.
You want to?
Yeah. You want to look like a man like you want a big man. Danny, what's that young man name?
His name is Bishop.
Bishop?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Lord, I would like to be born.
Oh, God!
And Bishop, let's go and play the chess now. Oh, Lord.
Granny, we're getting results. But Granny, where you getting the money from? It was under the mattress, it was where? Under the posy. Where does put the money?
You know, Granny just have a little pockets, put away, pockets, pull away.
No, they say they want to know if you get the money in a susu.
Right, you have to come here and bring your money to the credit union.
And when the credit union open Monday, I will deposit it for you. How that sound?
I prefer spend my time with the big boy. You look like security at one time, everything in one. All right, so we're wrapping up the largest.
We want people. This is the round two, and next week is going to be the final.
I can't remember when last I made a round one. Must have been a round two. Anyway,
Yes, we have Auntie Nikki. So when Auntie Nikki go on, I'll be jammed. So we want to encourage all the boys and girls of the UWICU credit union, you know, they want me to laugh. So you're going to, so Auntie Nikki is going to be reading stories to all the children.
No, that's some special narrators. Yes. Auntie Nikki is going to be hosting it and asking questions on the stories, so they have to listen, you know.
Okay. Yes, but yes. These UWICU credit union members can really listen, because we had some trivia questions tonight and they were listening attentively.
And they went money. I try to win them, you know, every week I try to win something. So now one of them members, they have the answer.
So, Granny, what you're looking forward to when this COVID thing over? What is the one activity Granny like to go out there and do?
I want a breakdown.
You want a breakdown?
Yeah. I want to go a party and bed over and jam.
Olé, some music for Granny. Oh, let me see, God. Granny.
I want to see. Oh God. You can do all them things, Granny. Yes.
But Granny, if you bend down, you sure you can get back up? You don't stop the knee with brandy. Where is you saying?
I just punching.
Punching. Yeah. You stop the knees with punching.
Yeah. So once
I'm going
down, just
stop
and take a little step to come back.
You.
I'm punching, you just stop all your pain.
You don't stop with tiger balm or shilling oil. You do that.
You can't bring that. No. It's a process. You know, you stop and drink. Drink and stop.
Olé, something for Granny. I want the party, you know. It's Friday night, you know. It's Friday night, oh God! Hey! Go, Granny!
Yeah, I'm taking
a social one.
Take it from behind. Alright,
Get the shilling oil. Get it. Yeah, WD-40. I'll WD-40.
So
we have the results. They're coming in fast and furious. And in 2 minutes, we're going to announce who our winners are for tonight. Right? Right. So we're giving you all 2 more minutes to vote. Go, and then we're going to close off the poll. So you have 2 more minutes to vote for whoever was your favorite tonight. Remember, we had 5 contestants. We had people singing, Granny.
Yeah.
We had a dancer. We had a little 10-year-old dancer, Amaya. Yeah. We had 2 guys on the pan. You like the pan? We had some panes. We had someone like you.
Someone like you.
I was just giving you a recap. I know you don't have Alzheimer's?
No, my money. You can't have Alzheimer's. I'm holding on to it.
I know you don't remember all the things.
No, I don't remember too much.
Okay, but you just remember.
When it comes to money, Grannies don't forget
us. Grannies don't forget at all. Okay.
You should have Grannies on every board member, and every board, you should have a Granny.
So, Granny, where does get all this money from?
Travel insurance.
That's a security rent.
You have to go home with me, you know.
Well, because me is running pension again.
No, 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 so you have to pay. I'm a little worker here, and I'll be mopping up the kitchen over my wardrobe here. I got my grandchildren, and I charge them for my grandchildren for free.
Right,
no,
right.
I charge them by the hour. Uh-huh. And I make plenty of money off of my grandchildren.
Right.
Yes, yes, and I'm entering pension.
Right.
Rent, and
right.
Then I have my husband pension.
So you have your husband pension too?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I manage nothing. I ain't charging that.
Okay,
and,
okay.
And that is why, you know, with the COVID, you know, you just have to take your time. Mm.
So where is it with your money, Granny? All this money that you have, how you spend it? Where you buy? What does your Granny buy?
But I have a masseuse. If I'm Venezuela, it's bad, too bad. I go get it now if you want. It's a little expensive, but Carlos, he rub off my black horse. Right. Every Granny needs a little masseuse in her life. Then I have a nutritionist. Oh, no, she is jumped from Palace Court. Just come down and tell her what to eat and take.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I have a facialist.
And okay, and rock.
Don't
have
them
right, right, right. So what the nutritionist is telling you to eat? What does our Granny eat?
It's avoid to get when you're getting gas.
Okay.
Yeah, so eat everything with from peas, broccoli, them kind of thing. You know, you have natural gas at my age. You don't want to be adding pressure on top of that.
Oh, okay, okay. So you're staying away from the gassy stuff.
Yeah.
Right,
well,
right.
So what you want for Christmas?
I want a granddaughter.
Oh, Lord.
I want a granddaughter. How that look? How that look? Let me see, boy. I could sing, I could dance, I could cook egg.
You could cook egg. Now, egg is a serious thing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the top chefs in the world, when you go to ask for a new job, they just ask for omelets.
Right.
They don't ask for the fancy French food, they just ask them to make an omelet.
No. Well, when I say egg, I could boil. I could real boil. I could make a good boiled egg for you. You like salt and black pepper on it? The best boiled egg ever, Granny. You ever
see. Oh, yes.
Granny, thank you very much for passing through. You all make some noise for Granny.
Auntie Nikki.
We're going to. All right. We're going to look up. We're going
to
look up for that. And hold on to your flotation devices if you go beach, right?
All
right. So, ladies and gentlemen, the results are in. Can I get a drum roll in the chat, please? In third place tonight, we have Charisse Stowe. Y'all make some noise for Charisse. All right, so we're down to the final two. Who do you all think won it tonight? In second place, ladies and gentlemen, Nathaniel Guerra! Make some noise for Nathaniel! So we have our winner tonight, who will be heading straight to the grand final next week, Friday, the 6th of November at 7:30 p.m. Y'all don't want to miss it. Our winner tonight. Who y'all think this was? Put the name, put the number. Who y'all think won it tonight? Who y'all think won it tonight? Let me see who gonna get it correct. Who y'all think won round two in UWI Credit Union Gone Wild? It is none other than the Panis that make sure you bring soca music to life. Make some noise for Jabari Lander! Elba, you get through. You make some noise for Elba, for Jabari Lander, the footballer slash panist. He has won himself a grand final spot. So next week, Friday, tune in live to UWI Credit Union Gone Wild with Talent. We are going to see all of our finalists come together, and they are going to go live right here on UWI Credit Union Gone Wild with Talent. All of our credit union members, thank you very much for logging in. Thank you very much for submitting all of your videos. Remember, all of our trivia winners, we're gonna contact you, give you your prizes, and if you're not a member, you can join the UWI Credit Union with your prizes and come in. We want y'all to stay home, stay safe. It is a Friday night. We're relaxing. We're enjoying every moment of it. All right, again, a note from a producer here. We have 5 finalists. Right, good. Let's get the 5 finalists here. So they're giving me the 5 finalists. So next week, Friday, our 5 finalists. Where is it? Top 5 here? All right, in this order, in no particular order, our 5 finalists for next week, Friday are Jabari Lander, Nathaniel Guerra, Charisse Stowe, Camille Arno, and Amaya Ali. And you added one more? Nadra. Right, so we have Nadra. Oh yeah, because Nadra won last week. So Nadra is in the final automatically as well. So we're going to see all of our finalists next week Friday. Tune in live to UWI Credit Union Gone Wild with Talent. My name is Rome. Enjoy your Friday night. Have a safe weekend. We are out of here.
We just woke up. Peace up. And we don't want to love. We just woke up.